Lady Gaga live at the Doritos Bowl stage.
I killed my father and left her in the trunk on Highway 10. Put the knife under the hood. If you find it, send it straight to Hollywood.
I've been having such a good time all week. I haven't showered. I've been drinking a lot and eating.
Are you fucking hungry? I've been having such a good time hearing music. I forgot to do everything this week. I even forgot to get a manicure. Heads up!
drink. Or grab your jewels and grab your drugs.
Yeah. It's about that time. Yeah. Time to take off, mama. All right, once again. G-D-O-D. He's doing it, mama. Shawty, yeah, you know what it is. Pocket full of them purple bands of bill. Came up around that sedan to bill. Defended to a deal by 60 mil. He ain't live that life, you perpetrate. You wasn't really trapped some birds, yeah. He ain't have to meet no murder cat. Man, you probably couldn't get an old urge today. Round my way, can't get murder playing. Ain't no rule play dirty, man. Put something through your jersey, man. If your partner wants some, we can do it again. Okay, H-U-S-T-L-H-E-G-G-A-N-G. Yeah, we jet pull up, hop out, hop out. All about the dollar better going ask Gaga, Gaga, Gaga.
But I won't die at the hands of another. I'm your mother, sister, father, brother. This family is stupid, attractive.
This apron on. Now that's what I like to see. do me a favor and don't take my fucking picture. Put your phone down and have a good time. Be in the moment. Do me a favor and don't post the show. Best thing about South By is I see so many people just feeling music and not thinking about music. Just fucking have a good time. Close your eyes. Fuck your cell phone. Fuck your friends instead. Where's my Millie?
Millie? Millie Cat, where are you?
Hi, Millie. Millie's my friend. She's my friend from London. Everybody give a big round of applause for Millie. Millie and I have done some performances together in the past, and she's here tonight to perform live on the stage. Would you give her some love? Okay. Do I need my handheld for this? This song is about rape. And it's about rage. And it's about how sometimes life hands you something that you don't really want. But if you're a real artist, you can turn all that rage into the most beautiful painting, most beautiful song, most beautiful poetry of your life. That's why you're all here tonight, right? Because some of you want to be artists. Some of you are artists. You don't need a fucking record label. You don't need a company. You don't need shit to be an artist. You are one. You, each and every one of you, you are the spirit of every artist around the world in one place at the same time. Fucking celebrate. This is the moment now.
I know you want me. You're just a pig inside a human body. Squealer, squealer, squeal out, you're so disgusting. You're just a pig inside.
Come on!
pig inside a human body.
Ladies and gentlemen, Millie. I love my fans so much. I love my fans because they always let me be myself. And they don't care what anybody says. And the reason that that's important is because something you probably don't know is that when you're not yourself, it's so much harder. It's so much easier to be yourself than it is to be somebody else. Because when you have to pretend to be someone else and like things that you don't like, do things you don't really want to do, It eats your soul inside and it makes you do stupid shit. So, I wrote this song about all the things I'm sorry for. And I'm mostly sorry to myself. I'm so sorry to myself sometimes that I don't always be myself, but I'm gonna be myself today. Corks off, it's on. The party's just begun. I promise this drink is my last one. I know I fucked up again, 'cause I lost my only friend. God forgive my sin. Don't leave me. Right, like everybody else. So let's toast to those problems, yeah? And you put them all in that fucking drink and you down it. Toast one last puff and two last regrets, three spirits and 12 lonely steps up heaven. Stairway to gold. I'm on step number 9. Can't quite make it to 12. Mind myself like coal, a mountain of a soul. Each day I cry. Might not, I'd be so lost.
I'll keep on searching for the answer. I need you more, you know. Put your paws up. No matter whatever happens in your life, I'll always fucking be there to catch you when you fall. I need you more than dope. I need you more than dope. I need you more than dope. I need you more than dope.
Okay, come on, Ruby, come out. Ladies and gentlemen, this is an Austin native. This is Ruby. Ruby's joining us on the fiddle tonight. Say hello to her and her fiddle, please. And please give her an extra big round of applause for dancing in all of Millie's excrements. You're a tough chick. You can stay. You can stay. If you slip, just tell them it's performance art.
Come on, Ricky, count us up.
You do know this one.
Your fucking music!
want you. And you know that I need you. I want it back. You're back.
Stage. Where's all my friends? Come on. Hello. I want my friends. I want to see Lady Starlight. I want to see some Precious Weapons. Stepping in a sausage, it's so nice. Everybody.
Give me some mud, give me some mud.
These are all my friends. Where's Colleen? These are all my friends from New York City. We've known each other for like, I don't know, 7 or 8 years now. And they all played at South By this week. And I used to open for Semi-Precious Weapons. We've all played in bars for a really long time. We've played in all sorts of venues, like you guys have been seeing your favorite bands play here in Austin this week. And we just wanted to show you how much we love you, and I wanted to share them with you because we're still all such good friends, and I respect them so much. I respect them because they play music every day and they love it so much. And they never stop fighting for what they believe in. And I wrote you a song, and Colleen's not up here, but whatever you are, if you're fixing your makeup, I'm gonna kill you. I wrote you a song, and it goes like this. Hold on, don't play the track. I'll be your monster for life, a little monster for life. With Gaga and her starlight,
a little monster for life. We're semi-precious at best, and breeding love like the rest. And we all wear dirty pearls. It's just the way that we're dressed. And it went off with a hitch as we just danced in our niche. And then the world followed suit. We became famous for this. Forget the money or grand, because our luxury's glam. I'll be your monster for life.
And now, because we were told we really have to, we're gonna play a song called Applause.
I stand here waiting for you to find the dawn, to crush the critics saying, is it right or is it wrong?
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, these are the original kids from the Lower East Side in New York City. We've made it so far. We're not in Kansas anymore, Toto. I really want to dedicate this song to the tragedy of last night, because we're all just wandering the earth, trying to find each other. We all just want to have a good time and suck every bit of love that we can out of life. And it's so short sometimes, and it's so unfair. And sometimes things happen, I know, it's like, we just go, what's happening? What's happening in the world? Why is it happening? So I think we should just take this one moment where we're having this good time, and we just do that thing, you know, where you put your phones away and you just look at each other right now, in this moment, and just be right here. Because when you leave the earth, nobody's gonna give a fuck what you tweeted. Nobody's gonna care what picture you posted or what you caught. They're not gonna care about how famous I was. They're gonna care about what you leave here on this earth, your footprint. They're gonna care about whose lives you saved, people that you touched. They're gonna care about that person that you told that one bit of inspirational thing to, and they looked back at you and they knew they weren't alone. So be that for each other right now. And when you leave tonight, go home and grab your guitar and grab your piano and grab your pen and paper. And don't give up. Don't let the machine and don't let technology take you into a place where you don't belong. Stay right here on the earth. We need you. We need you to have crazy thoughts in your head. We need you to have fucked up dreams. And we need you to fight for them every single day. Don't not do it because you think it will never happen. Don't do it. Don't think that it can't happen because it can. I promise you, it's happening to me right now. So just wander the earth and spread all that compassion and love you can with every song you write, every film you make, every bit of art that you want to leave. Just fucking do it. And you'll be happy, I promise. This is called Gypsy.
Sometimes the story has no end. Sometimes I think that we could just be friends. 'Cause I'm a wandering man, he said to me. And what about our future plans? Does this thing we have even make sense? When I got the whole world in front of me, so I said, I don't want to be alone forever, but I can be tonight. I don't want to be alone forever, but I love a gypsy life. I don't want to be alone forever. Maybe we could see the world together. I don't wanna be alone forever, but I can be tonight. Tonight. So I just packed my baggage and said goodbye to the way that you love and treat your mother. Thought that I would be alone.
Kiss each other, hug each other, go have a drink and live your life and tell everybody you know how much you love them. Good night!